Johnson of the Bahamas was in front. Marion Jones went into the turn, leading the way. You see her, actually, she was almost stride for stride with Debbie Ferguson, and it was right here that she began to pull up.
Yes, that doesn't look like a hamstring. It's in the lower back, upper hip region. She's certainly got a lot of attention at the moment, though. The first aid and sports medicine people are lifting her onto the stretcher. And the crowd applaud in sympathy with this. Third in the long jump as her bid for four gold medals failed. And then tonight, when everything looked perfectly set for an appearance in the 200 meters final, she has this tragedy.
Well, she'd be deprived of a gold medal opportunity in the 200, but it could be a real blow financially because she was almost certain to share in the Golden League jackpot of $1 million. She had been the dominant figure in the Golden League series of meetings thus far. So final, Debbie Ferguson, the only one not to establish a personal best in the semifinal. Marion Jones reached back to the lower portion of her back on the left side, and when she went down, her husband, C.J. Hunter, reacted almost as though he anticipated something going wrong.
Yes, his first reaction. And then, of course, that wave of annoyance as he gets up to see how he...